$2.80, and then $6, Sally's Girl. Last few move in. Race 9, light on, set to run. Terpilla, $1.80, ready to race. Away, Terpilla step well from the inside, speed Cash for Jam, and they drive to the first bend. Terpilla hunting throughs, trying to hold Cash for Jam. They go together early, Sally's Girl out wider, Bellario closing on them. Behind those came Spring Scorpion down the back, Sally's Girl takes over, gets clear of Terpilla, a length back Bellario, they were followed by Spring Scorpion, then Cash for Jam, but the leader, Sally's Girl, going well, comes to the turn three in front of Bellario, and then Terpilla, Sally's Girl straight and clear of Bellario, and Sally's Girl went on for a nice win. Bellario second, Spring Scorpion third, then Terpilla and Cash for Jam. The run here is around 30 and 90. Too good, Sally's Girl. Bob Isaacson, a black bitch, March 2015, Lock and Var, Marlow, Amity Kinship. Been up against Zipping Zeus, Hot Marlow, Asher Minnelli, all at recent racing, and has been able to posse up and really power through to the lead down the back, and is a nice win. Clearly a new PB here, number seven. Bob Isaacson, Gloria Milligan, a black bitch, March 2015, second to eight, which is Bellario. Robin McKellar, a fawn dog, March 2015, Cosmic Rumble, proven in parlor. And third to two, Spring Scorpion, Leslie Bates, a black dog, October 2014, Spring Gun, Scarlet Cat. Numbers are 7, 8, 2, 1 after race number 9 here at Gawler.